Yeah, there's something up there. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's relevant to me progressing. Ah, well. All's good. All's good. I would very much like to get in there. Oh, hang on. I'm just going to start looking at trash cans. It's all I've got to go on at the moment. A trash can in here? I didn't think there would be. Why would there be a trash can in the organ room? Oh, trash can. I feel like I'm on one of those shows where it's like, can you see the guy who hasn't got car insurance? And it's like, not that one. Frustration is 10 at the moment. Trash can, trash can. Nope, not in there. Okay, there must be a trash can somewhere. Please. Definitely not there. There, is there one? I didn't check any in here, did I? I'm so good at this game. Ah, keys. Yeah. Who's winning now, hey? It is this guy. Does it open the closet? I assume it does. Ah, okay, so I'm gonna set the projector on. Drum, banjo, banjo, bass, I think. Drum, banjo, banjo, something. Run faster than you've ever run before. This is riveting gameplay, isn't it, really? Drum, drum, banjo, banjo, bass. Done it! Victory is mine. I'm very happy. Oh, great. More of these. One down. Find the second valve. Sing a happy song. Whistle a merry tune. Wait for his arrival. He's coming very soon. Is that referencing the Von Macariah stream that's coming tonight? What the? Is that Sammy? Ah! Get out of here. No, thank you. Ow. Ow. Uh-oh. Why did they take 2 hits now? Am I dying? I think I'm dying. I'm out of here. Bye-bye. Okay, never mind. I don't think I can get in here. Never mind. I'm fine. Is that it?
Hello, motherfucker.
Ah! Oh, goddammit. I was taken by surprise. Oh, okay. I thought he was just up here. Fine. I didn't want him to be up here anyway. Okay, so I've got to find a second valve. Yeah, get out of here, you. Why is there lots of whispering? I don't know why. Did I get everyone? I think I did. So now I've got to find a second valve, though. Oh, of course that's cleared. Okay. I didn't really want to go down here. Why is there no valve? Well, there we go. Why is there someone down there? Work hard, work happy. I don't feel very happy. We're all sinners. Don't know what that was, but I'm going to go after it because I'm a suicidal person. Get back here. Wait, why? Oh, I can get up here. Fair point, Jack Fane. Thank you very much for your chilling insight. I haven't got a valve though, so get out of here. God damn it. Get back here, you. Whoops. Oh, I don't know what that did. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, really. Unless, maybe I'm supposed to drop that on him. How's that working for you, bucko? Okay, so that shadow's gone, which is always a good sign. Okay, take the stairs. I would love to. There's nothing I'd love more than to take the stairs. God damn it. You hit me over the head with a shovel. That's not allowed. I don't get a shovel. I had an axe, though. Nice and tight. That's what she said. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? I'm not a sheep.
No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am.
You sound like Sammy Lawrence.
Honored, you came all the way down here to visit me.
You're welcome, buddy.
It
anytime.
Almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
Yeah,
but
that sounds about right.
Believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait.
Senpai?
You look familiar to me.
Yeah, thank you.
That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body.
Well, fair enough, then, mate.
Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling.
Total whack job.
The ritual must be completed.
Okay. Fine.
Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Can I have my axe back? Ah, my axe. Oh no, I hope he doesn't come after me. Oh great. Oh no. Uh oh. That didn't go well. Oh, that wasn't too bad. My axe broke. Oh, that's not good. Oh no. Oh no. Door. Huh? Oh god, that was a bad moment. It's the little things in life that make me smile. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Someone there? I know you're in here.
That's not a good sign.
Come out and show yourself.
Oh, is that Boris? Hey, Boris. He didn't seem like he was gonna kill me. So that's a good sign. That was a lot longer than the other chapter. The sink is shipping. Very true. There's lots of sinks in this. That's Sammy Lawrence. Is he dead for good? Because he seemed like a real simp for Bendy. Am I in prison? Oh, okay. I can walk out. Okay. Cool. This is very cool. Oh, hello. Good to see you, Boris. I'm gonna guess I can't talk to him. I see glowing light.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. You need to open the door, but the lever's missing.
Okay.
Boris probably has it.
Can I have lever?
Using that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Okay, so now I've got to make food. Find soup. Find 3 soup cans. This is a scavenger hunt. Okay. Oh. I think I just ate that. Well, never mind. You're not allowed it. It's all mine now. I'm going to guess there's one in here. Well, that shows what I know. I don't know what this place even is, to be honest. Hang on, is that... No, that's a mug. Never mind. Just like me. I would like a weapon also, if I'm planning on going out there. Okay, well, here you go. Chef. Thank you. Oh, hey, you coming too? Brilliant.
Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off.
You can go if you want. Yeah, I just basically stole all his soup, and he's just like, yeah, come with me, friend. What's this? Oh. Ah, great. This really doesn't help. He doesn't seem that scared. He seems to be just walking off anyway. Okay, fine. God damn it, this is creepy. What the hell was Joey Drew planning with this thing? Oh, is he going to go in the vent? Oh, I gave him the light. Never mind, I don't need the light. You better come back. Well, I assume he's got it, because my life now rests in his hands. Hello?
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
Wait, is it rocking? I feel like it's rocking slightly. Also, where's Boris? I hope he's okay. Kinda, I don't really care that much. Wait, is that Jacksepticeye? That's gotta be Jacksepticeye. Wait, what am I gonna do? I didn't look. Restore power lever. Okay, there we go. That's one. And one over here. Okay, there we go. Turn on the toy machine. Okay, cool. Well, that's that done. Goodbye, toy machine. I'm this angel. I got it. I got the tune. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. Am I dead? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, great.
Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
I don't think I am. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. And that's gone as well. Of course that's gone. Wait, what the hell was that? See, my head's telling me to go with the angel. But I want to go for the demon to be controversial. Uh-oh. I feel like I picked the wrong thing. I assume this is the way out? Okay, phew. I'm a bit worried about Boris. I haven't seen him in a while. I hope he's okay. I really do. Don't like you.
Boris.
Oh, hey.
Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
Gimme. Gimme. He's just like, yeah, I found this wrench. He's like, yeah, gimme. Mine now. It's not as powerful as an axe, but it will have to do. What's over here? I feel like these buttons are going to be something. Anywho. I suppose I should follow Boris. He seems to know where he's going.
Looks like to open this, we need to throw 2 levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Alright, two levers. So he's got one. And I just gotta find the other. Nice and easy. The Butcher Gang. Well, they seem cool. Oh god, okay. Hello. Oh god. Oh, you're an idiot. Ow. God damn it. That was not cool. That did kind of scare me though. Not card work happy. Am I going the wrong way? So what's down there? I'm curious. I'm going to have a look. The creator lied to us. I'm sure he did, buddy. I don't think I'm supposed to come this way. Feel familiar? I don't know. Is it supposed to? I'm very lost. I went off the beaten track and now I regret it. I regret it a lot. Okay, I'm just gonna go this way instead. What's this way? What the? Was that the ink machine? I feel like that was, but I don't know. Okay, well that's pretty cool. This doesn't feel like an animating studio anymore. It feels a lot like a workshop. Not a workshop, a factory. Okay, well I'm gonna follow Boris this time. So he went this way. I'm sure I can- No. I don't- my character doesn't need the loo. He's fine. He went before he came. Level K. You want us to go in here?
You're so interesting. So different.
Thank you.
I have to say, I'm an instant.
Well,
looks like you've got a date with an angel.
Ah, you see, I have a girlfriend, I'm afraid. Sorry.
Level 9.
Oh,
the screens.
Inviting. I can't go on a date though, I'm afraid. I've got a girlfriend. Have you heard that Boris is announcing something at 5 PM tonight? No. Boris? Which Boris? Is it this Boris? I'm curious. Oh, Boris Johnson. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, yeah. I'm cool. I'm cool, really. I'm sure I'll get overtime on this, don't you worry, bro. We'll get extra rates. I think I'd rather take the stairs too. Okay, nothing there. I didn't want anything anyway. She is quite a gal. I'm not so sure about that. Boris is running, which I'm a bit worried about. Is he running away or running too? Oh, okay. Okay, this is a bit of a weird one. Can I kill him though? Actually, that's a good point. If I try, I think that's gonna make me look like a very bad person. Oh god, okay. Snap out of it, Boris. Okay, fine. Don't snap out of it. See if I care. Is that why you got left behind? What? No, no. What? Are there two of them together? Oh, that's weird. Oh, okay. What the hell? Oh, she's horrible.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable.
Oh yeah, I feel that.
How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like, living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices.
Sounds fun.
Bits of your mind, swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes.
Cool. No thanks. Fine then.